What's up, guys? It's Mike. I'm back. Just gonna do a short video today. We are showing off my button box that I made. It's just a proof of concept. I'm gonna make a bigger one later. Just wanted to put one together, see how well it works. I got everything working. I got some toggles here. I got some locking buttons, some push buttons, some trailer brakes, air brakes, and on and off. So let's get into it and see how it works. Now, I tested this a little while ago. It worked fine. Hopefully, everything works good. So, let's get in the cab, and I'll go through the buttons and show you how everything works. Excuse the noise in the back. My 3D printer is going right now, so it's making a little bit of noise. All right, so we got ACC to turn on the power. All right, everything lights up. Turn the lights off for now. Start it up. Engine starts. Turn the lights on. High beam, low beam, beacon lights. You can see them flashing against the wall there, but I'll give you a better view. All right. Beacon lights. Get back inside there. Here's the air brakes. Hitting the mouse here. Sorry. So you can see the air brake lever moving there. Trailer brake. God damn it. See the trailer brake on the steering wheel. Alright. So push the brakes in. Tell you what, I'm about to roll out in the street. We'll still be recording screen sound, I hope. Oh, shit. What the hell? What'd I just do? I just crashed the whole game. Awesome. I should have plugged in my headphones from the start. Oh, what the hell. Well, I'm glad nobody's watching. Okay. Reset everything. All right. Keep bumping the mouse with this thing. Alright, let's try this again. Lights. Start it up. Headlights. High beams. Beacon lights. Alright. Okay. stalling. Oh. Because we have the brakes on. We need to find a job real quick. Let's find a quick job. I need to show you that I can hook up to a trailer. Something close. It's not going that far. Damn, that's $158,000 for that one. I'm nowhere near that though. Let's find one right here. There we go. Everything so far. Trying to turn the box so you guys can see it. Okay. I haven't driven this thing in a while. I've been kidding me right now. Wow. Get out of my goddamn way.
keep left and then turn left.
So it wasn't that hard to build this thing. You just need one of these little USB boards here, some buttons. I 3D printed up this little box. All in all, I probably got about $25 in it. Not too bad. I've got my trailer button hooked, rigged up, so instead of pushing T, this should connect the trailer.
Let's do this.
There it is. All right. Okay. So, this is just a concept box. Like, I just built it to get it to work, see how everything worked. I'm going to build a bigger one with more functionality. I got this Leo Bodner board here. It's got 64 buttons you can add. These little boards only have 12, so I'll be able to add almost just about every keyboard function in the game. So let's go drop this off and get this video over with. I didn't crash, got tons of fines. Yeah. Not a good start, but I really just wanted to show off the button box, the concept. You know, it's easy. I never did it before, so it was fun learning how to do it, what all was involved.
Turn right.
And your imagination is really the limit there, because whatever buttons and switches you want to use, you can make it your own design however you like. It's kind of fun. I don't know, I enjoyed it. Alright, let's see if we can do this without stalling.
Turn left.
Now look, that car pulled right in front of me. I didn't get a fine for it, so hell with it.
Keep right and then exit right. Exit right.
Am I stuck? Can't see nothing. You having a hard time getting up? There she goes. I used to have to push enter for this, so now I can just hit this green button here. I program. There we go. Less keyboard interaction.
right, and then exit right. Over now.
Just back this bad boy in and get this over with. That was one of the worst trips I ever took. Let's see. Doesn't look too hard. Missed it. Thank you. disconnects. I think that trip cost me twice as much as I made in accidents. Anyway.